kill him yourself? I sensed you felt cheated when I disposed of him.
This dream is a big joke to you, isn't it?
I seek only to open your eyes.
Killed every living being here.
They died, opening my eyes to the truth. I have passed beyond death's reach.
Both Jedi and Sith have sought immortality. What makes you the exception?
I am not hindered by the teachings of failures. Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
You choose to visit me. Why?
Our story is not finished. I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep.
Destroy it. Help me.
Not yet, but soon. are the only one who has ever matched my will to survive.
It's not about survival. I have a war to win.
No, it ended long ago. Powerful fleet in history, and an army of guardians who need to forces more than light or dark. But my children abuse their power.
Your wife isn't around to keep them in line.
I made a mistake. I let her go, abandoning my past, let me experience pleasures and deluding myself before. I could have love on Zakul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
Anything's possible, but not while I'm carbonite.
It is something to consider. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
I knew you wanted something. You can't stop them alone.
They are deadly, and worse, lack discipline. Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
We have to go.